guys, Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks. So welcome to a theme park newsroom update where Monsieur Cannibale, after 33 years at Efteling, will be rethemed. We now know the details of it. A Sinbad theme is going to be coming to the ride experience. And we're going to talk about all of what's happening around the area as well and share my thoughts on this. So before we get started with all of that, guys, please like the video if you loved it. Comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this. Do you like the new concept art we're about to show you? Do you like the new theme? Comment down below. Subscribe if you're new around here. Click the notification bell so you never miss YouTube video. We're on the road to 3,000 subs and a million views. So please, 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 let's get there as soon as possible. Also, guys, check the description down below for social media links, the article link to this news story, and also the Google Forms link where you can submit your own ideas for the channel. And for now, guys, let's talk about Efteling's brand new retheming project. And after 33 years, one of their attractions is now getting a brand new facelift. So after 33 years, Monsieur Cannibale is getting a different theme, and they've just officially announced the controversial cooking pot mill will be dominated by the sea voyages of Sinbad the Seaman, part of Fairy Tales of 1001 Nights. The new name will be Sirocco, a reference to the wind currently that carries hot and dry air from the Sahara to the north. So this gives Monsieur Cannibale the same theme as the nearby roller coaster Vogel Rock. The makeover is not an isolated incident. At the same time, the adjacent adventure maze has been replaced by a new water playground, which will be called Archipel. A total investment of 2.8 million euros involved, and Loopings was able to announce the plans earlier in the month. At Monsieur Cannibale, the cooking pots are replaced by trade boats from merchant Sinbad the Seaman. Now, the caption reads, "A whirlwind has sprung out at sea, and anyone who sets foot on board is embarking on a dizzy adventure until the storm dies down." So the adventure Dulorf will be an exciting island where young explorers can brave the elements and discover the surprises that lie hidden on the island, according to Efteling. Now, Archipel is another name for Archipelago, just to give you a bit of background information on that name. So the area around the attraction is located in the Reisenrijk part of the park, will be completely redesigned with a drawing showing numerous decorative elements and a green strip. This creates two separate squares, a 1001 Knot square with Vogel Rock, Sirocco and Archipel, and a square with Carnival Festival and souvenir shop Jokey's World. The new pot will be called World of Sinbad, and Monsieur's Cannibale entrance and queue will be moved for this project. At a later date, Restaurant Panorama will also have the same oriental theme, so the Cajun complex fits in with the attractions. So the director, Fons Jurgens, says, "In this way, this area is Reisenrijk has been optimized with guests walk towards the attractions in the eastern expansion area in a few years' time." So Sander de Bruijn, known for Revelation, Baron 1898, Symbolica and Des Des Wannen, has been appointed as chief designer. He said the sea voyages of Sinbad the Seaman is a perfect stepping stone to create a logical coercence within this part of Efteling and to further expand the theming of Vogel Rock. The amusement park is assisted by Richard van Leeuwen. He translated the authentic Arabic text of the stories of 1001 Nights into Dutch. He expects the changes of Efteling will provide a positive image for the rich Arab culture. Now, Monsieur Cannibale, designed by Henry Nowet, dates from 1988. Already at the opening there was a fuss about a large statue of a cannibal with a stereotypical appearance, and after various interest groups complained about the design at the time, Efteling decided to turn the main character into a vegetarian with pieces of fruit. Now, of course, Efteling announced at the high season that changes might also be coming to Monsieur Cannibale, and that was implemented this year. The attraction will close for work immediately after the high season. The last ride will take place on the 5th of September 2021. Efteling fans will soon have to miss the famous song of the same name by French singer Sacha Distel. The song composed in 1965 by Gérard Gustin. Efteling uses a reissue from 1985 for the attraction, and the recognisable melody is also in the second version of the Aquanora water show. So a lot of changes are going down, and it's going to be interesting to see all of it when it's completed. So big up Efteling for bringing Sinbad to the theme park. There we go, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is looking at exactly what's going on there with the World of Sinbad theme coming into Efteling. Obviously, the last ride is the 5th of September for Monsieur Cannibale. Obviously, all the controversy surrounding that. We don't want to go into the details of that, obviously, because that is very political, in my opinion. We're not a politics channel. But the sort of controversies and the stereotypes along with Monsieur Cannibale and the controversy surrounding that, obviously, that's going to be all cleared up now. And you know, that's all going away. They're going to bring in this Sinbad theme, bring the boats in, bring in this new water playground to replace the maze attraction, and it's all going down. It's all going down for the after the high season has ended at Efteling. So after the end of the high season, that's it for Monsieur Cannibale as Monsieur Cannibale. You know, it'll be the end of that attraction as its current lifespan after a good three decades. So obviously, it's going to be very interesting to see the new look. Obviously, you saw by the concept arts what it will look like. From the concepts, I've got to say this first of all, it looks amazing, by the way. The concept arts look incredible. The whole design of it, the landscaping of it, the whole thematization of it looks amazing. And we'll see what happens. So, big thank you to everyone for watching this short theme park news update looking at the re-theme of Monsieur Cannibale into this new Sinbad themed attraction and this whole Sinbad mini area, I guess, that's coming to Efteling very, very soon. So thank you very much, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. My name is Coach Chell. Keep living the coast life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an Efteling-tastic day. A very magical theme park with a very magical new ride.